How many days left for me exactly? Thirty-one? 34 days? The night is not over yet, 35 days, end of August, and school is open. 35 days, 45 days, 55 days, 65 days, 75 days, 65 days, 75 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 days, 273 days, but you take 3 days off. You got 269 days left. Is it not 269? Is it not the plan for you to coup against me to the outside? 272 days minus 3 times February 29. It is 269 days left. The plan is, if I was outside, to cause who moved my container, and then you say the two children were 69 today. Well, my telephone. There is your diva. There is you, the white woman in America, bluffing with dollars. If in Holland I don't have dollars and pounds, I have fake money called you since my pussy was copied. Excuse me for the language. 2002, you print this fake money, you clean all the gilda. And in a movie, you bluff in a music video, bluffing that you have dollar. Yeah, you have dollar. It's only good to wipe your backside. But you're not getting one orgasm from me. I saw the game about this movie. I saw the end of the movie. The black man dropped $1 on the floor, which is one orgasm. And the tall man of the same face take the $1 and put it in the automat. And you have 3 heads with the cutting of the head of the black man. With one orgasm, you can be in charge. I don't think so. Your days of ruling us is over. Europeans failed to settle in Africa. You settle. You never move out. And I'm on to your system that thinking you can copy us. Why is your sister secretly fucking? It's not the whole country in the game. Your sister's fucking my brothers. Why she come to fuck us and controlling our future in your school, teaching them only Dutch. And our children is not learning nothing about our culture. Zero about our culture. Now let me remind you. Who are the people of the United States? It is 10 minutes video. Now let me play it. Listen, please. Listen very good. You don't understand English. Find somebody to translate it for you. In England, they have the sunlight. When it's sunset here, they get the sunlight 1 hour later. In America, it is 6 hours later.
It is very, very important that everybody stay focused. I know you think you see the video, but I don't think they ever put it on your TV. And if you never listen, I want you to listen for the first time. All the nation that over here, they are just a copy. The original ones are living in America. They have 6-hour daylight when it's dark over here.
Dutch, they take black people as slaves from Africa and put them in America. Then they came and create a fake British and a fake Dutch, where when they kill a family member, they come to control them here, and then 6 hours later, they are in America with the slave of Africa. Listen.
in the east and southeast, and brought from Africa Negroes as slaves and settled them mainly in the south. People of France had settled in the south and midwest, and people of Spain had settled in the southwest. But after the nation was formed, more people came. People from North and Central Europe, especially from Ireland, Germany, and the Scandinavian countries, came to America in the early 1800s to the Midwest. People immigrating to America, becoming Americans. People from Asia, many from China and Japan in the late 1800s and early 1900s to the far west. The people of the world in America. But there was movement and shifting of people. And
now, how can there be a Dutch country when the Dutch take Africans as slaves and bring them to America? I show you just my ID card. That's my ID card will be expired the 19th of May, 2003. This is the office that sent me a letter. 19th of May, 2015. If you can read Dutch, a plan for unpacking for Alyssa, my daughter. She's born 30th of April, 2004. This is the office. They are the one who is in charge, child service. They are the one who keep my other two children away, and they come to check on me for the other two. If they're going to send you a letter on your ID card, and the date of the letter is the day your ID card is expired, am I not sitting among group of people who hijack me to copy my body? If the date with a baby that was not born yet, and the Queen of Holland is born 30th of April, and the grandson of her is the 27th of April. So, don't I have a reason to shout to say nobody can touch my vagina? These people sending me letter. On dates they know exist. Dates what I don't even recognize. This is 2 years after my ID card is expired. 19th of May, 2015. Is it 2 years? Wait a minute. This is not 2 years. This is... Oh my God, I'm thinking 2013. No, people, take a look. Is this... It's longer. 19th of May, 2003. It is 12 years later. 19 May 2003, 12 years later. So doesn't it say the system know exactly who is me? One. They control the children fully with computer. I have to spend time with the kids to distract them away from that computer. I have to play music and everything. Take care, people. I don't need help. I'm blocking my pussy to protect me.